كيف يعامل محمد صلاح جمهوره داخل وخارج المسجد؟
ما شاء الله is he gives them time, he gives them opportunity. Of course everybody wants to take picture, so he allows them, even if he's in a rush sometime he just stops by, allows them to take pictures. I remember in the salah, because they come from training, so they come late and the masjid is full, and sometimes the people say to him, salah salah, go forward, go forward, and they make space for him, and he says no, he says you come first, you go forward, and he will just stand wherever there's space, he will just stand there, he would not make a big fuss, he will let the fans, the Muslim fans that were praying in the masjid, he will let them pray comfortably. And himself, he used to be very, tight, in a tight space. So for the fans, he, of course, he has time, takes pictures. Even non-Muslims sometimes would come outside the masjid to take picture, because for them, the masjid was easier to get to Salah and to Sadio Mane than the stadium. So they would come and they would take pictures with them.
بتشعر بإيه بعد ما محمد صلاح بيسجل أهداف وبيسجل؟
الحمد لله. We feel very happy, because as a Muslim, the one thing which everybody knows about a Muslim is he prays. Whether alcohol halal or haram, or the food halal haram, this is all non-Muslim don't know these things. But one thing that everybody knows, Muslim non-Muslim, is the salah, is the prayer. The prayer is the thing for the Muslims. So when he does sujood and he thanks Allah, إِن شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ, and of course Allah is also happy. So when Allah is happy with somebody, he then tells the angels that I am happy with this person, you also be happy with this person. So we are also happy that he, does that. We like it.
خلال تواجد محمد صلاح وتوهجه كلاعب عالمي ومسيرته في ليفربول اللي هو تسجيل الأهداف الكثيرة، بدأت اللي فيه أغاني بتطلع اللي هو لو المشجعين ان لو صلاح هنسجد او المكان اللي انت بتروح فيه المسجد فاحنا هنروح نفس المكان، وكمان بقت الاطفال بتعمل نفس طريقه الاحتفال اللي هم بيسجدوا، فشايف ده ازاي؟
Yes, of course. We have. I also a teacher in the madrasa. We have many students, 100 students. We have. We teach them. And when Salah used to start coming to the masjid, they all started getting Salah shirts, number 11, Salah, Salah. And some used to get the number 10 shirt with Sadio Mane, and they want to be like them, because they everybody has a role model. So it's good to have somebody like Salah. Somebody like Sadio Mane as a role model for our Muslim children. Even in the madrasa, when it's break time, they play football and they say Salah, Salah, and it says Sadio Mane. So, and when they score, they do the sajda as well. So they're copying them.